When it comes to breakfast, we are all in a hurry. So on this episode, let's see how we can make a quick and nutritious breakfast. Oats with fresh strawberries. All you need is half a cup of oats, 230 milliliters of milk, and strawberries. Add the 230 milliliters of milk and half a cup of oats into a pot and cook it for about 2 to 3 minutes. Serve with strawberries or a topping of your choice together with a glass of fresh orange juice. For more quick and easy recipes, log on to freshfood.lk.